Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Free Fitness by Parrish. Today, we're going to put you through one of my favorite workouts. It's a full body workout. Equipment you need today is going to be a stability ball, a pair of dumbbells, and that's going to be it. Anybody that needs any equipment, be sure to check out my www.parrishmcgrady.com. Great sale on stability balls, dumbbells, resistance bands, and all that good stuff. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and get started on the first circuit. You're going to grab your stability ball, find a wall. We're going to do a ball squat. You can start with just body weight, but you can use some lighter dumbbells or heavier depending on your level. Small the back with the ball, hands just kind of free falling, feet off the wall, and squat down nice and low. This is great for the legs, great for the butt. Push your hips into the ball. Always push on your heels when you're doing any leg exercises. Exhale on the way up. I want you to do 15 reps. Get nice and low. See how my knees aren't going forward? 15 reps of the ball squat. After the ball squat, we're going to go right into a seated chest press. You're going to get on the ball. Again, keep your dumbbells. You're going to walk out flat and press. Keep your hips up. Exhale on the way up. This is great for the upper body. Exhale as you push. 15 reps. Again, keep those hips up. Don't let your hips go down like that. That's bad. Hips up, core in nice and tight. Always squeeze your butt muscles. Again, you're going to do the chest press for 15 reps. And from that, you're going to go right into a seated bicep curl. You want to sit up nice and tall, good posture. Full range of motion. Seated bicep curl, 15 reps. Exhale on the way up. Nice and slow on the way down. Again, this is going to work the biceps. And 15 reps. And from that, you can throw your dumbbells down. You're going to go right into a ball crunch. Keep the hips on the ball, lay flat, everything neutral alignment. You're going to go for 20 crunches. Right up to the ceiling. Engage the core. You should feel it right through the midsection. Again, you can come back and kind of get more range of motion if you like. Play with your comfort zone. At first, you might even need to come down here and do more beginner if it hurts your back. But all in good time, you'll get stronger. And 20 crunches. Okay, so that's the first circuit. You're going to do ball squats, chest press, bicep curls, crunches. 15 reps on the first three, 20 on the crunches. And that's circuit A. Now we're going to hit circuit B. After you do three sets of circuit A, you're going to start circuit B for three sets, starting with alternating lunges. Just going to take nice big steps, alternate your legs. Again, just like in my other videos, on your lunge, it's always 90 degrees. Don't let it go forward. Keep it behind the foot, and you'll be lunging good. Good. Keep your shoulders back. We're going to go for 24, 12 on the leg. Alternating. Nice form, nice and low. Always try to push on the heels. If this bothers your knee, some people find the reverse lunge a little easier. This is where you just step back. Again, alternating. Nice big steps. And again, you would do these for 24 on a leg. Right after that, you're going to go into a bent over row. Start with the dumbbells, butt out, back nice and flat. Pulling the elbows right up to the side. Keep your body flat. You want to squeeze your shoulder blades together. Exhale as you pull. This is going to strengthen your back muscles and your biceps. The key is that you keep your back flat. You don't want this. Don't arch and rub, but you don't want to be up here neither. So nice and flat. Exhale, hit 15 rows, and good. Okay, next, you're going to get your ball back out. We're going to go back out, just like on the chest press. You're going to grab your dumbbells, come on out, get your heads rested. Dumbbells up, keep them separate, bend the elbows, and extend. This is a dumbbell skull crusher. It's great for the back of the arm, the triceps, aka the bingo wings. 15, again, the goal is right here in the back of the arm. Anytime you're on the ball, keep your hips up. Don't let it sink. You want to squeeze your glutes, keep the hips up. Exhale on the way up, 15 repetitions. And after that, you can throw your dumbbells down. You're going to go right into hip bridges on the ball. I'm going to reset real quick. You're going to come out, just your head and a little bit of your shoulders, feet together. Dip your butt to the floor, and then up. Again, the whole time, you're pinching your butt muscles together. So this is good for the butt, hamstrings, core, and nice and tight. I want you to do 20 of these. So 20 ball bridges. And squeeze. You should really feel this burn in the back of the butt and the hamstrings. And good. Okay, so circuit B. Lunges, 12 on a leg, 24 total. Bent over rows with the dumbbells, bringing the elbows up to the side, nice and flat, 15 reps. Tricep skull crushers, 15 reps. Ball bridges, 20 reps. So complete this for 3 sets. Circuit A, 3 sets, then move to circuit B for 3 sets.